Filppula again. Mike Babcock talking about a lack of energy in recent games, but Detroit showing plenty of it in the early going here. A hit by Hudler draws a reaction, and now the Canucks go to the attack. Here's Burrows on the backhand, and he put that wide. Erickson with that breakout pass that was behind Zetterberg, and now a long lead pass. Finds Bertuzzi. Across it goes. Cleary scores!
Oh, my. What a breakout pass from Brian Rafalski. When he gets the puck, look, his head's up the whole way. He catches the Canucks defender spread. Nobody picks up Bertuzzi. But this pass is brilliant. Now, when it goes across to Cleary, I thought he was going to one-time it. He's right in my shooting line. But Cleary stopped the puck, makes a perfect delivery up over the glove of Roberto Luongo. And for Dan Cleary, 14 goals in his last 24 games. The Wings lead 1-0.
7.4 seconds remaining in the first period. Zetterberg is waved. And so Henrik Sedin up against Cleary on the draw. He'll pull it back. Here's the shot. It's blocked. The centering Daniel with a shot. And Jimmy Howard does the splits to make that save to prevent a buzzer beater for Vancouver. That spoiled the homecoming of Mike Modano. Dan Cleary got bowled over. Here's a neat pass by Tambellini and a shot. Penalty upcoming, and that one knocked out of the blue paint.
And the Canucks take this power play on for the game's first chance.
Erhoff's shot doesn't get through, and now it will be Alex Edler. Vancouver third-ranked power play in the league. A pass in front, scores, and just like that, Henrik Sedin has tied it on the power play. Jumping up is Filppula, and he lost it. Slid near the net, and cleared away by Rome. Rafalski across. Erickson, slap pass. Cleary, a chance. Loose in front. Scores! Valtteri Filppula. Detroit back in front. Rafalski through center. Bertuzzi stayed on side, and now it ricocheted to Cleary. Cleary along the boards. Gets it to Bertuzzi in front! And that pass didn't arrive. Brad Stewart. He's double-teamed in the corner. Daniel pries it loose. Henrik's got it. Daniel goes to the front. Back to Edler. And Erhoff. He shoots it through. Kessler, chance score. Daniel's got this one. Another chance at the side. Off the stick of Kessler. Game tied. It's knocked away from Cleary. At the point, Stewart fumbled it. And it's a three-on-two break. Henrik at the end of a shift. Torres pressed legs. And Samuelson scores! Bucks it down in the Detroit zone. Howard out to play it around off Erickson. Hansen in looking for it for the Canucks. He finds it behind the net. Centers. Big stop. Howard rebound. And how did that stay out?
Henrik looks skyward. Two chances from within 15 feet of Jimmy Howard. The Wings get running around in their zone. The glove saved by Jimmy Howard as Henrik Sedin's patience to the backhand opens up a spot right here. Howard gets the glove on it and makes a remarkable save.
Played inside the Red Wing line, and Soleil for Cronwall on the tape. Zetterberg into the Canuck zone. Here's Henrik Zetterberg. Bad angle, and it's in! Hop off the inboards, and Holmstrom centers. Filppula in the spot vacated by the injury to Pavel Datsyuk. And now a centering pass. Holmstrom robbed by Luongo. Boy, Ryan Kessler again looking dangerous. He's set up two Vancouver goals and looked like he wanted to drive the bus there and get Vancouver back into the lead. Here he comes. Kessler over the line, sends it across, and a shot scores! Jeff Tambellini goes roof on Jimmy Howard. Down in front. Holmstrom after it. He takes a hit but gets it to Zetterberg. Thomas Holmstrom, just another night at the office. Rafalski across, shot, rebound, scores! Nick Lidstrom, tie game!
He gets crushed behind the net by Kevin Bieksa. And instead of lying there, he picks himself back up, gets to the front of the net. Point shot, nice save by Luongo through the Holmstrom screen. And Nick Lidstrom wanders in undetected to put the rebound away.
And couldn't corral the rebound off Howard. Best chance of overtime, right?
Lucky break for Detroit. Unfortunate one for Vancouver. Erhoff was in prime position to end it.
Now Helms on the ice. Zetterberg, a shot. Scores! Short side. Game winner. Henrik Zetterberg.
Erhoff turns the puck over inside the blue line so the Canucks don't get it out. Sharp angle, short side. Luongo's got to have that. Zetterberg beats him. His second of the night, and the Wings win in overtime.
Zetterberg had all the angles tonight. That's his sixth career overtime game. Boy, this was a thriller. 45-39 the shots, Detroit. And the Red Wings emerge with an overtime win over the Canucks. So long from the Joe.